access all of their archives.
There's likely to be some chatter about Robert.
All I can promise is to keep our ears open. He may not even be alive.
Nah, Frank. He's too stubborn to die. Please.
All right. Ears open, John. Out.
Frank, I have a visual in the base.
The primary target are the radio telescopes. Make your way inside and reposition them to the coordinates I've uploaded to your tablet. Be careful with your drone. If you fly it too close to the dishes, their signals will interfere with its frequency.
Thank you. what will take?
We need a medic over here. Yeah. Yeah.
Lost eyes on the target. He's somewhere. Stay in cover!
Help!
Lack of enemy movement in the sector! Roger, return to post.
Uploading the coordinates to the first antenna.
Nice work. Now find the other towers. We need all of them for this to work.
Got it. I'm on it.
Report your findings.
Please, no.
That's all of them.
Nice job, John. Take a breather, but don't slack off on me yet. We still have a lot of work ahead of us. That was too close. Now do me a favor and get the hell out of there. Well done, John.
Any chatter about Robert?
It's going to take a while to sort through and decrypt data. Nothing on your brother. But we hit the mother lode on a nearby train yard.
There's a train yard nearby in the region.
That's the one. It's being rebuilt as a major transportation hub. The Separatists are shipping something big.
It's not just an arms depot for smuggled weapons extra gear?
Could be. We've had chatter about Russia, Turkey, China, and Saudi Arabia redirecting shipments this way. But there's something much bigger at stake.
That takes some serious financial backing.
Someone is funding the Separatists as a front for a much larger endgame. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. We've got to take out that hub.
I'll turn that train yard into a junkyard. Twisted metal and matchstick railroad ties.
JSOC will search the communications logs.
If Robert's out there, someone's got to be talking about him.
Focus on the train yard. And I'll keep an ear out here.
Thanks. Out.